I'm Sophie-Rose, and this is going to be Travellin Soldier. It was originally wrote about the Vietnam War, but I think it can apply to all of the soldiers out there and all different sorts of wars that's going on at the moment. I'm going to be recording it, and I'm going to be selling it. I'm going to give a donation of whatever I earn to Help for Heroes charity, so I hope you like it.
2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down at a booth in a cafe there, gave his order to the girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile, and he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in and out, and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one?
Just coming home.